Do you feel constantly exhausted and worn out and don't understand why? The reason is that we tend to maintain habits that drain our energy, and we don't know how to avoid them. But the solution is very easy, it only takes the will to do it. Today we at Brightside bring you 10 things that steal your energy and the solutions to each of them, proposed by the Dalai Lama. Don't make promises you can't keep. In an effort to be nice, you will end up destroying your good name. So if you make a promise, stick with it. Many times, through wanting to help people, we end up receiving complaints and negative energy from others. Surround yourself with positive people, and avoid the toxic ones. Don't owe anyone anything should be your life motto. Always pay back your debts on time. Treat others the way you would like to be treated. If we choose to live with unforgiveness, we choose to suffer. Instead of poisoning yourself with hatred, choose to forgive and move on, whether or not someone deserves your forgiveness. Do it to give yourself peace. You'll feel like a weight has been lifted off your chest. Sometimes we need to do things we don't enjoy, but, when possible, delegate the tasks you don't like doing and focus on what you are passionate about. There's time to rest and time to act. Both are equally important and necessary in your life. Do not forget it. If you want to let your life flow, don't get stuck. Start by rearranging your bedroom or renovating your closet. Your home is a reflection of your energy, and clutter blocks its natural flow. So if you want to clear your mind, start by clearing out the clutter in your space. Do not hide from confrontations. If something bothers you, express it and cut it out of your life. Do not wait for the solution to fall from the sky. It's often right here. You just have to look around. Even the most brilliant mind can't do without good health. Those who take care of both their physical and mental health needs are much happier. Spend enough time taking care of your body. You are a part of everything, and everything is part of you. Stop fighting with life, accept it, and let yourself be carried away by the flow. Just remember that you are the one who navigates the boat. Do you feel constantly exhausted and worn out and don't understand why? The reason is that we tend to maintain habits that drain our energy, and we don't know how to avoid them. But the solution